But the 2,500 spectators were to be treated to seven more second-half goals. Plucky Westmeath hit back with this one from Joe Clark.